What's up, guys? Your friendly neighborhood Manny here with another video, and I got something good to show you today. Check it out. I got another figure for you. You're gonna love it. All right, guys, check it out. I have for you today Jotaro Kujo. Check him out. Yes, 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 I know. He's very, very manly. Great design, great work, great colors. Overall, a great figure. I forgot the name of the people who made it. Ichibonso, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. But yes, this is Jotaro Kujo, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Part 3. Which is my favorite JoJo part of all time. I love part 6. Hopefully they release the rest of the episodes. Because I'm like really, really itching to see the rest of them. So far, I like it. I really, really like it. Have not been disappointed with JoJo. Check it out, guys. Check it out. Check it out. I bought this at one of my local malls. It was around $100. Not bad. It's a really good figure for what it is, the size and everything. Good design. They also had they had Giorno. They had Joseph, and they also had who else did they have? Josuke. And they had him. They were all $100 each. I plan on going back and getting the rest of them at a later time, but I had to get him first before he was gone. I saw it at another store for around $200. I was like, no, don't take it. That's a little bit too pricey for me. And then when I saw him for $100, I knew I had to buy him. I had to buy him instantly. He runs about $100 or so online. I'll post a link in the description below so you can check it out. But yeah, I plan on getting the rest. I have way more figures here to show you guys. And yes, this is Jotaro Kujo from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Part 3. Let me know what's your favorite part. Did you enjoy Part 6? I know I am. I do want to start collecting the JoJo mangas. They've been really hard to find. I can't find, like, as a manga collector, I like collecting from the beginning. So if there's not a volume 1, I will not start collecting the series. It has to be volume 1. I like collecting them in order. I have to. It's just a me thing. I have to collect them in order. If I don't, then I don't start collecting them. Yeah, so let me know what you guys want to see. What kind of videos y'all want to see? Are y'all anime people? Are you a manga person? Me personally, I'm both, but I'm a little bit more leaning to the manga side because they usually stay true to the story, and most animes don't adapt the whole manga. So yes, I am slightly bit more towards the manga side, but I love my anime. I love my JoJo animation. I love the color palettes they use in JoJo. They just get weirder and weirder, but that's just what makes JoJo so good. So yeah, one more time, guys, here you go. Jotaro Kujo. Give him a little spin. And there you go. Alright, so guys, I will see you in the next video.